Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Room 11's assembly. Please stand quietly for the national anthem.
Thank you.
Dionne and Tashayla will now deliver our acknowledgement to country.
We would like to respectfully acknowledge the Yamaji people who are the traditional owners and First Nation people of the land on which we stand. The Ngadju, the Ngadian, the Willinu people. I would like to pay my respect to elders past, present and future, for they hold the memories, the traditions, the culture and hopes of the Yamaji peoples.
In Room 11, we have been learning about growth mindset. People with growth mindset focus on their growth and try their best to achieve their goals with their consistent efforts and perseverance.
They believe they can get better at anything with practice, and they learn from their mistakes. People with growth mindset try new things and take challenges as opportunities to grow. They never give up.
Now we are going to present our item. Our song is Try Everything by Shakira. Enjoy our performance.
Yeah.
finishing our item.
Can Mrs. Miller please address the assembly?
Good morning, everybody, and welcome to our week 3 assembly, and congratulations to room 11 for such a fantastic item. We will be distributing RAT tests out to our families very shortly. We're unable to send them home with primary age children, so we'll be letting our parents know very soon as to how we go about collecting those, and we'll send that information out through MGM messaging very soon. Also, our PNC are seeking support from our Wandina parents. We have a number of office bearer positions that need to be filled, and without those being filled, we won't have a PNC. So we've got a number of our wonderful PNC people who've been in these roles for about 3 or 4 years, and they're wanting to step down and do other things. So it would be fantastic if everybody could come along to our next PNC meeting, which will be on the 23rd of May. And we would really love it if we could actually get some support from our families. Without filling these office bearer positions, we won't have a PNC and we won't be able to fundraise for our kids. So the PNC have actually provided the school with around $10,000 in funding to support the Prime Maths program. So all the books that our kids are using at the moment for Prime Maths is what the PNC have actually helped us purchase. They've also purchased books for our literacy program. They've helped us purchase the equipment that's currently in the early childhood area, the wonderful wood look. It's like a jigsaw puzzle where you can make little rooms for the kids. That was purchased by the PNC. So there's lots of fantastic resources that all of you support our school with through the PNC. So we'd really appreciate that support. So more information will come out about that meeting, and we'd really love to see you there. Thank you.
Thanks, Mrs. Miller. Now can Miss Ashworth and Mrs. Batten please present the merit certificate?
Good morning, everyone. Can you see I've just escaped from the cage with my book, so now I can read it. It's a great book. It's called Dog in Boots. But hey, wait, there's something different in here. I've got children's names here. Oh, they're merit certificate winners. Wait, let's see who they are. ECE1, Hudson Regan and Logan Mongu. ECE2, Sydney Bradburn and Bo Gould. ECE3, Everly Wright and Isaac Sweetman. Room 1, Penelope Evans and Jack Darcy. Room 3, Indy Johnson and Ella Haig. Room 4, Demi Fiorenza and Lucas Vins. Room 5, James Henke and Jordan Cooper. And room 6 is Samuel Makono and Serenity Taylor. Thank you, everyone. Now I'm going to get back to reading my book, because I do like to escape every now and then and read books. See you next time.
Good morning, everyone. I'm going to be presenting the certificates for our upper school and middle school people, and we're going to go through in room numbers today. So starting with room 7, Mrs. Gully's room. Congratulations to Indy Dunk and Cody Maslin. Well done. Room 8, Mr. Peace. Congratulations to Cooper Wright and Addison Van Teel. Room 9, Mrs. Whittle. Congratulations, Maya Piratina and Lincoln Shiasaki. Moving on to room 10 now, Miss Walsh. Congratulations, Miller Brown and Noah McMahon. Room 11, Year 4's, Mrs. Carr, Sophia McDonald and Alexis Carroll. Congratulations. Room 3, Miss McCauley. Congratulations to Harris Ritchie and Lewis Martin. Our Year 4's in room 13 in Mrs. Rumble's class. Congratulations to Zoe Andrews and Isaac Henderson. Room 14, Mrs. Treadgold. Congratulations to Benson Graham and Ella Savarin. Room 15 now, Mr. McKenzie. Congratulations to Crystal Ballinger, Eric Pierce and Kasiah Ryder. And lastly, room 16, we've got Mrs. Malkus. Congratulations, Lila Dolly and Sapphire Jackson. Well done, everybody.
Thanks, Miss Ashworth and Mrs. Patton. Congratulations to all who got the merit certificates.
Students, please listen to your teachers.